The legend is that the eye is everywhere, waiting for the truly great magicians to distinguish themselves from the mediocre ones. Maybe that was you. Deep down inside, you wanted nothing more than to be part of the eye, but you were never invited. So you try to destroy them. But instead, what happens? You piss them off.
The eye isn't real.
Okay, then explain then. Who's behind all this?
Somebody with an obsession. Meticulous. Somebody prepared to sacrifice everything. Somebody so prepared to lose that there wouldn't even be a suspect until the trick was done.
I don't want a profile. I need a name. Who?
Who? I don't know who. But they had to have access to the warehouse. Plant the mirrors. Always a step ahead of me. And the FBI. Got past them not once, not twice, but consistently. Almost as if they were on the end.
That is the question, isn't it? You're right. I can't tell you how long I waited to see the look on your face.
Who are you? What do you want from me?
What do I want? I want you to spend the rest of your life in this cell, staring at four walls and wondering how you missed it. How you let yourself be so blinded by your ego. You convinced yourself that you're one step ahead when you're always two steps behind.
Dylan? Wait a minute.
Dylan! How did this happen?